very relevant to one's life. We have learned that, you know, in order to be successful, one has to be large-hearted. One has to have faith in whatever he is doing. He should be confident that, you know, what he is doing is the right thing he is doing. And the human interaction skills needs to be developed a lot, because it's all human relations, be it with the staff, be it with the customer, be it with the authorities. It's actually a human being which sits across the table. So if you have the capability to interact properly, so that helps in success. All the rest falls in place, because recipes are there. I mean, we didn't have any grandma's recipe which was very secret. It was all the other shops selling the same thing. But since we are focusing on the customer, we try to give the best quality. We try to buy the best quality, transform it into even better tasting product, and present it in a nice manner to the customer at a reasonable price. That is very simple equation, and that is the key to success. That, you know, you have got to be large-hearted, you've got to have faith in yourself, and you should know your customer. You should empathize with your customer. You should try to understand what he needs, and if you're able to provide him that what he needs, then obviously you're successful.
Tell us, here at the National Critics' Choice, what will be your favorite dishes that you adore most coming to barbecue tonight? I mean, you come to barbecue tonight very often. Yeah. So, are there any specific favorite dishes that you love most? And also, do you have any plans for barbecue tonight? What's next for barbecue tonight?
Barbecue tonight, it's in our profile. It's very soon gonna be an international name. We plan to have outlets all over the world. And we have already planned for that, and we are working towards it. And within a span of 1 year, I just told you that we have got 5 franchises agreements signed. And next year, these franchises outlets will be operating. Meanwhile, we'll have another 10 franchises agreements signed. So we, within 3 to 5 years, we should have about 40 to 50 franchises operating in different parts of the world. So we want this name. It's a good product. It is people like it. You know, we want to expand it. And what we do when a successful business goes into operation, it creates jobs. You know, through salaries, households are run, and expenses are met. So there is an element of welfare also, because it's labor intensive. The more people you hire, the more well-being you create in society. So you become you help the society to sort of sustain itself, an element of society. So it's not a bad thing. I think that gives you satisfaction. You are contributing to our society, and you're fulfilling your social responsibilities as well.
Are there specific dishes that you love coming, having over and over again at your own restaurant?
To be very honest, yes. You know, there are so many dishes I love. Actually, all the dishes are all right. But personally, I like reshmi kebabs, fish tikkas, and I am a rice guy, so biryani. I think, yeah, and kadais, chicken kadai and mutton kadai, I like.
The trend right now, that more and more people are becoming more health conscious, and some people say that they also wish to vouch for vegetarian menu on a wider spread. Would barbecue tonight be expanding on those issues as well? Would you be planning to do that?
Yeah, our
because there are more meat dishes actually.
Yeah, barbecue is basically meat, but we our menu has vegetarian dishes as well. So we try to balance between the meat dishes and the vegetarian dishes. And very soon we will be serving you barbecued vegetables. You know, we have tried that and it tastes very good. So we'll have barbecue vegetables as well. But since now we just started, so we thought we'll start with our original menu.